Hello, fun party goers. I wanted to come back really quick and share some of my favorite earrings with you guys because earrings are where it's at. Have you guys heard about waist-up dressing this fall? How many of you are doing everything on Zoom, right? We need something to express ourselves, to change up that little black t-shirt or that white top, whatever it is. So I'm gonna show you guys a couple of my favorite earrings that we sell just because it's so much prettier when you see them. First of all, I'm gonna start off with our Napa earrings. Y'all, these come in silver also, which are amazing, super lightweight. You guys, all of our jewelry has no lead, no nickel, no cadmium in any of the jewels. So that's typically what you're allergic to when your ears itch. And you guys, just so you know too, is that we have surgical steel posts. So again, feel very confident about putting these earrings in your ear, plus lightweight stuff. Let's talk about hoops, because that's really where I want to kick it off, because I am a hoop girl. You can raise your hand if you are or not. I want to show you guys our Jolene. They're pliable. Black and gold is a big trend happening right now. Next, I want to show you our pearl earrings, which are called our island hoops. They are real pearl earrings, you guys. These are a Chan Lu designer inspired piece. How fun is this? And I just want to show you the difference. When I pull these up to my face, you can just see it light up because pearls are a natural highlighter. How fun is that? Okay, another great hoop. I am a big proponent of all hoops are our woodland hoops. Wood with little gold beads, very fun size. They're not too big. And again, super duper lightweight. Okay, another very fun hoop is called our highlighter hoop. I want you guys to see these huggy earrings are very in style. If you like huggies, we also have in a rose gold little one called the Classique. But these highlighters come in silver, like a silver with clear CZs. They come with turquoise and with the black. So very, very, very fun. And then I gotta show you my all-time personal hoops, which are these guys, okay? They're called the Carrington hoops. Just a little bit bigger than a quarter. Love, love, love them. Oops, my little tag's hanging up. Oops, I can't have that happening in the middle of my video, you guys. Can't have that. Okay, so these are my favorite. They're very lightweight. I love the little ball. They're called the Carrington hoops. Okay, and if you're like, I'm a hoop girl, but I don't like big hoops, I just want them light, or you're gifting for someone, you're not sure, take a peek at our glow hoops, you guys. They come in all the colors, hematite, silver, rose gold, gold, and they're about the size of a quarter. So they are a great giftable one. And I'm gonna end for the hoops with a set of hoops that we sell called the Chesney. Currently, they only come in gold, but look, you get three of each side. You might think they look big, but they're hollow. So again, they are not. But if you're a gold girl and you like hoops, these are a must have. I'll show you the smallest and the biggest just for sizing. Oh, and I lied. You know why? There's just an extra pair that I just saw here that I didn't show you, our espresso. Who likes animal print? I'm a big fan. You guys, these are going to be amazing, especially come fall. We in the fashion industry like to call animal print like a neutral, so it can go with kind of anything, right? You can put it with hot pink. You can put it obviously with browns and blacks and neutrals, but you can do whatever. A couple more of my favorite earrings are that you want to check out are the Collins. The Collins go straight up through your ear. Little tip, keep this post. They come in gray and black and white. Love, love, love. The Fawn earrings, different textures, are very in style with this leather and the gold. These are gonna be on repeat all winter for me. We've got these little pearl guys, which are called our angel earrings. Look at those, how fun are those? And then again, like I said, the 80s are back. Door knockers are in, like big old earrings, y'all. These are gorgeous. They're silk, they're like butter. These are very lightweight. They're called our Linux. They have this lapis at the top. Super fun. Our Dolce right here, which are very lightweight, geometric, look great on everybody's face, very lightweight. Our Rio, which are, again, for the silver lovers with this abalone, how beautiful, very lightweight. They make like a fun little noise. And then these are like the creme de la creme. Now, I know these look fancy to you, and I first was like, whoa, but when you put these in, how fun is that? They just light up your face, and I'm telling you, date night. These are date night earrings. You need these earrings. Okay, couple more and then we're gonna be done because I just think the earrings show so much better when you're up close and personal. Look at these cute little bugs. They're called Bugsy. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. The Naughty earrings are actually K-N-O-T. Look at those. These are a little Cartier dupe. They come in hematite, rose gold, gold, silver. They're just beautiful. These are for the gal that's like, I don't know about jewelry. I'm really simple. I like the, you know, I want to be, you know, look blingy, but I don't want to be overstated. These are perfect and they're gorgeous. They look like the real thing. And then I want to show you our Hoola. Hoola studs right here, you guys. Look at that. They come in the peach. They also come in the turquoise. I have been wearing these as a secondary, in my secondary hole, which is really nice. And I just realized I skipped these too. So the ember earrings are super fun with the black and gold. Those are kind of all of our fun earrings, y'all. We have so many great basics that a lot of them are designer inspo that you can search for as well in our collection. And many of those, again, when you buy two items, your least expensive, you unlock up to four of your most expensive items at 50% off. So I hope that helps. I hope you love what you find, and please reach out to me if I can help you with your wish list.